I'm still not sure where you stand on Kinder Morgan. They plan to put three times as many tankers moving out Vancouver, loaded with diluted bitumen. It's very hazardous, risky material, and we know it must be stopped.